You are Atreus' friend.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Hey! You're Loki's dad, right? Saw you at the whole Ragnarok thing. I'm Skjoldr.
The lad who's been organizing the displaced Midgardians. What are you doing?
Loki told me this story about Odin inviting him to Asgard and giving him an Aesir coin that you threw away, and, well, I thought I'd come here and see if I could find it. And I did, if you can believe it. But, it's kind of stuck, because you're, like, crazy strong, apparently. I'm sorry, did you want to keep it?
No. It is yours.
You sure? It's probably really valuable. I mean, that's not why I'm after it, but if I were gonna sell a genuine Asgardian artifact touched by at least three gods, I'd expect that'd fetch, a whole lot. Probably enough to buy my own boat, set out, and make my fortune.
The coin is yours. Good luck to you.
Thanks. You too. And, if you see Thrud, never mind.
You wished word of Thor's daughter.
Thrud? You saw Thrud? How is she?
She is well. She has recovered her father's hammer.
Oh, that's amazing. Don't you worry. She's gonna do good with that thing. She's an amazing person. Probably my favorite. I mean, not like that. She doesn't have time for boys, but I don't care. She's just great. Is it getting warmer? I feel like it's getting warmer. How about that thaw?